Memphis, Tennessee, the one place in this world I can get some good to eat. I'm hungry for some loving and some fried chicken. It goes down greasy, finger licking. I know just where to go. There's this woman I know. She shakes it up right and lets it simmer real slow. Memphis women and fried chicken. Memphis women and chicken. Over on Union, there's a good old gal. She can smoke a pig, she can fry some fowl. She got biscuits in her oven and cornbread in the pan. I get by to see her every chance I can. I catch a whiff when I turn the corner. My mouth starts to water and I'm a goner for the Memphis women and fried chicken. Women and chicken. Yeah, I take my own guitar and I go down on Bill. Play some good blues and get a real good meal. I don't care if whiskey ever hits my lips, as long as I get a taste of them barbecued ribs. Sugar, sprinkle all in her hair. Her apple turnover is beyond compare. When it's hot, late and sticky, and you want some cool and sweet, she keeps her handle cranking on that homemade ice cream. Memphis women and good fried chicken. Memphis women and chicken. Yeah, you know there's something about Memphis. Every time I come down here, it speaks to my senses. You know old Taylor Red down on Bill Street, he made me an oldest shrine. Said he wouldn't make another like it, no matter how much somebody paid. You know what he told me? Memphis women fried chicken. Memphis women chicken. Memphis women and good fried chicken. Memphis women and chicken.